Hey guys, Blue Spirit here. So you want to add a custom outfit to your MetaHuman? No problem. Here's a quick tutorial that may help you. So, you model your beautiful outfit or armors, or maybe just purchase some amazing custom from my Artstation store, or simply downloaded the free version from my SketchUp app. So simply set up your Unreal Engine MetaHuman scene and export body and the head mesh. We don't need level of details in this case. Add your outfit into Blender or whatever 3D software you use. Then add the MetaHuman body and head mesh and align your outfit. As you can see, my customs fit perfectly with the MetaHuman's body. After that, select your mesh and go to the Modifier tab. Add the data transfer modifier using the MetaHuman body as your reference. Make sure your mesh doesn't have any pre-weighted groups. If it does, simply just delete the previous groups, select the vertex data, vertex group, and generate the data layers. Now select your mesh, then shift select your armature, press Ctrl P and choose with empty groups. Now you can see your mesh rig perfectly to your armature, same weight as your body has. Do this method for the rest of the outfit one by one. Make sure to join the head and the body part of the MetaHuman for better weight painting. After you're finished transferring, simply hide the coat or any mesh that you later want to add glove physics to. Select all, then lastly select the armature and export an FX file. Choose armature mesh others, selected only. We don't need animation baked and we don't need leaf bones. Just export your mesh. Do this for the coat as well. After that, simply import your outfit into Unreal. For the armature, select the SK mannequin. You'll see imports without any problem. From then on, simply add your texture and materials and set up your outfit. Go to your blueprints. In this case, we don't need the body anymore. So just replace the body with the outfit and add the coat by drag and drop. In the construction script, add the sequence, drag the set leader pose for the jacket, and then add the body mesh as a new leader. After compiling, you'll see it works perfectly with your MetaHuman. And you also have all your facial rig elements, also the IKFK and control rig will work perfectly. So guys, I hope this tutorial is helpful and may the Blue Spirit guide your way. Peace.